Alright guys, so today we are really proud to announce Jerry Raganese as our newest East Coast Mesh sponsored player. Jerry plays in New York for the Lizards in the MLL. He's also trying out in the NLL Combine right now, and we're really excited to be working with him. He's a face-off man, and he also works in one of the founders of the Face-Off Academy, and also works at Pro Athletics, Sublimation, and Helmet Decal Company. We thought it was really important to bring on Jerry as an East Coast Mesh sponsored pro. Absolutely loves the mesh and uses 20mm East Coast mesh in his original blades to face off. And we felt like having a face off presence would really round out our team. He could give us insight as to what face off guys like, partner with him for face off clinics. Now we have a goalie, a defenseman, a midfielder, we have an NLL guy, and now a face off guy. So we really want to round out our pro team so we can bring you guys the best products and the best new developments, as well as the best insight for every position. So we cannot wait to start working with Jerry, bring you guys some videos with him, especially his weapon of choice, and maybe even some face-off instructionals. So first, let's see what we've got to send Jerry to introduce him to our partnership. So we've got a box full of stuff here. We're making some custom 20mm East Coast mesh for him, so we're just going to send him white for now, but he's gotten a whole bunch in the past, already has it, and loves it. So we've got two hats for him, the white snapback and the black and green snapback, the Lizards theme here. We've got a ECD tank from the Rock this fall, as well as the East Coast Dyes lacrosse shirt, the East Coast Dyes Freedom tee, the Sunshine tee, the Labyrinth, and finally the Classic tee. So it's a ton of gear, shirts and hats from the Rock. We've got a couple pieces of 20 mil white mesh. Like I said, we're going to be making them some really custom stuff and getting that out to them very soon. Got a pair of ECD socks from the Wear Around While He's Training. A roll of each color of East Coast Dyes tape. A whole bunch of Lizards themed head screws. And finally, some wristbands from the Wear. He already wears the wristbands and loves them. So, thanks for watching, guys. I hope you guys are as excited about this partnership as I am. Make sure to check out all of our sponsored players in the LXN, the NLL, and the MLL. And stay tuned for who we sign next. So, have a great day, guys.